Good morning
and good day. I am Giselle Abubu
and I'm Alisa Cabrion
presenting Group 4.
We are going to present the three Filipino historians and their philosophies about history.
And at the end of our video presentation, we will disseminate what our group had researched.
First, let us define what history is
and familiarize ourselves with the three notable Filipino historians.
According to A.J.P. Taylor, history is not just a catalog of events put in the right order like a railway timetable.
History came from the Greek terminology historia, which means learning by inquiry. It deals with the study of past events, the beliefs and desires, practices, and institutions of human being.
Teodoro Andal Agoncillo. He was a prominent 20th century Filipino historian. He and his contemporary Renato Constantino were among the first Filipino historians renowned for promoting a distinctly nationalist point of view of Filipino history.
He is noted as Filipino historian, essayist, poet, and author. He is considered one of the most important historians of our time. Today, his works are considered essential to the study of Philippine history and also transcended to the realm of classic literature.
Reynaldo Clemenia Lieto is a Filipino historian known for his seminal work Passion and Revolution. Lieto specializes in Asian history, religion and society, post-colonial studies, and the government and politics of Asia and the Pacific.
Professor Reynaldo C. Lieto is a leading scholar of the Philippine Revolution, Southeast Asia's first anti-colonial and pro-independence conflict. He has developed an interdisciplinary field of research that incorporates history with literature, religion, and cultural studies. Renato Constantino. He was a Filipino historian known for being part of the leftist tradition of Philippine historiography. He was also engaged in foreign service, working for the Philippine Mission to the United Nations and the Department of Foreign Affairs. Constantino provides a penetrating analysis of the productive relations and class structure in the Philippines and how these have shaped the role of Filipino people in the making of their own history. The past influences our present, so is present on our future. Looking back at our past makes us realize how much we've changed and faster over time. Either we fail or succeed, it would still be a lesson for us to carry. We definitely agree to what the three historians articulated. History provides information so that we can comprehend things better. History serves as a need for us to know how to approach future by learning from our collective failures and successes.